First question, with reference to Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0 initiative recently seen in the news, consider the following statements. Statement 1, it is an initiative of Niti Aayog. Statement 2, it will provide database visualization and services for the benefit of Panchayat members, among others. Statement 3, using Bhuvan satellite imagery, high resolution database is applied to identify land use, land cover, settlements, road and rail network, etc. Which of the above statements is are correct? Option A 1 only, option B 2 and 3 only, option C 2 only, option D 1, 2 and 3. Correct answer here is option B 2 and 3 only. It is not an initiative of Niti Aayog. It is an initiative of ISRO instead. And while answering this question, statement 2 and 3 seems to be positive and correct statements. While reading itself, there is nothing tricky in that. And statement 1, it is an initiative of Niti Aayog. We all know that Niti Aayog is formed in 2015 only. And this Bhuvan initiative is there since 2009. So in that way, you can make a guesswork that statement 1 cannot be correct statement. And arrive at the correct answer, option B, 2 and 3 only. Bhuvan Panchayat is a part of ISRO's space-based information support for Decentralized Planning Update project. It aims for better planning and monitoring of government projects. Other details are given here. And this question is important because the Bhuvan Panchayat 3.0 web portal was recently launched. Moving to the second question, with regard to cheetah animal, consider the following statements. Statement 1, it is the world's fastest land mammal. Statement 2, it is listed as vulnerable in IUCN Red Listed Species. Statement 3, it was declared extinct in India in 1952. Which of the above statements is correct? Option A 1 and 2 only, option B 2 and 3 only, option C 1 and 3 only, option D 1, 2 and 3. Correct answer here is option D 1, 2 and 3, all the above statements are correct. The cheetah is one of the oldest of the big cat species. The cheetah is also the world's fastest land mammal. It is listed as vulnerable in IUCN Red Listed Species. And in India, it is last spotted in Chhattisgarh in 1947. And India declared it as extinct in 1952. The Asiatic cheetah, classified as critically endangered by IUCN. And it is believed to survive only in Iran. This question is important because National Tiger Conservation Authority had previously told the Supreme Court that African cheetahs would be translocated in India from Namibia and would be kept at Nowra Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary in Madhya Pradesh. And recently Supreme Court has allowed the center to do this. Here in the picture you can see the difference between cheetah, leopard and jaguar. Cheetah is placed top on the image and it is having a small rounded head. And this person is always sad and depressed, so it is having black tear marks on its face and it is having solid black spots. And the leopard is also having a relatively smaller angular head, but small densely packed rosettes can be spotted. And jaguar is having large rounded head and it is having large rosette with central spot, and it is more muscular also with relatively short tail. Coming to the last question, Operation Manila by Indian Navy recently seen in the news is related to which country? Option A Namibia, option B Madagascar, option C Australia, option D Vietnam. Correct answer here is option B Madagascar. It is Indian Navy's humanitarian assistance and disaster relief operations in Madagascar, and it has been launched to provide assistance to affected population of Madagascar caused by Cyclone Diane. This question is important because it is a recent initiative by Indian Navy. Here you can see the map of Madagascar, the East African island nation. It is the fourth largest island nation in the world. You can see Mozambique Channel here and the capital city Antananarivo. That's all for today guys. We will meet tomorrow with another set of questions. Thank you.